quoi, quoi? Bye.
Greetings. Your cooking not bad, quite nice. You cook curry? Apa eh? Got see aku chapati. Just night the side, lose a lot bowl. See Muzab cook. Got see Taya? Look at the stars. I want to do the bonucci, but I don't think you can fit my tip. How? Oh, confirm good kan? He's still better than Ramos, huh? Yeah. Go see. Yeah. In the flashback, Ramos 700k, this one only 130k. Cause I scared I regret I never do him. But I got Marquinhos already, I'll put him so far. Who's my other centre back ah? Oh, the Gullit. Or I don't use Roy Keane already. Casillas eh. Open everything. Let's cook.
A big night for football, it most certainly is. We're at the Coliseum,
cook.
Alfonso Perez. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good day. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Miller. Perfect tackle. Available, cross comes in. Well, still an issue here.
What does it mean?
This is cross. Flag up, tight offside. Nasri. Giving him any breathing room. Just the clearance that was needed. We're showing good defensive judgment. Nice ball to switch the point of attack.
Nice one.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out? Now the delivery. Cleared away. To intercept. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Cheers, Jeff. Nicely cut out. Side of a pitch to the other. Verkvenia. What a shame, really, because the move was promising.
Hey, good, what are you thinking? Product from them.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And he read it well, intercepting it. The referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Inan. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Something of this. Enzo. Verkvenia. Well read to put an end to that attack. Can he find the right pass?
Hey!
In terms
of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Now the keeper grabs it. Well, there it is, the referee's whistle.
Cook.
We're at the midway point of the game here at the Coliseo Alfonso Perez.
Eh, dia ni tiba Zidane. Kaka. Let's go, boys. Let's go.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Nice.
Challenge, free kick. And perhaps a bit
fortunate not to
be shown the yellow card.
Different story
next time, no doubt.
Cepatlah, monyet. Mana bola sih? Kiri kiri.
Nicely cut out. And again, negligence when in possession.
Fuck.
Far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Please, man, or stuff not really.
That's a well-timed pass.
Baiklah, tayo.
You're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
D satu.
And over it comes. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. This is Kroos. Ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Challenge. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. How about the cross? Oh. 30 minutes left for play. Inan. These passes count. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Dvergvelia. Zubar. Endo. goalkeeping. Throw in is given. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Must take the lead here.
Right, look.
Alca kat tengah.
15 minutes left for play. Vergvelia. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And Fernandez. Potential danger here.
Kuyak lah samping. Ambil satu, ambil satu. Stay.
Comes of it. It looked promising. Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
To intercept.
Nasri. Vergvelia. And support available. But nothing.
Oi, wait.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Suniga. And that was a very fine read. Good looking cross.
Yeah, pass.
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Ooh.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Nasri.
Continue.
Is that after 90 minutes? They are level.
Apa eh? Quit. Okay, quit. Buruk dia ni.
Yeah. back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes.
Jonas.
Hello.
Japan chat eh? Okay. Assalamualaikum. Lagi ada. Sekejap guys, opener ready. Siapa striker? Haikal lah. Akil juga striker lah. Tak lagi kan striker. Zubi lah. Bait out eh? Eh, oh ada bait. Some more? No more. Oh yeah. Okay. Mate, can you invite the pass and move? Tak ada.
A glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, your expectations? Can they convert? Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, hey. Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Pilar. His course perfectly positioned to take it away. Sharp, I must say, this looks promising. A fine reading of the situation. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank, he continues his run, and the snuffing out of the cross there. And there's the feed into the box. Just couldn't capitalize there. And Snakes come away with it.
Across the
goal kick as a result.
Sambat sikit punya sana.
Suniga, what can they do from here? Well, disappointing end to the move.
Nice.
Throw in's given.
Korang tengok ah. I got cooked.
Ramos. And the corner has been given.
Aku tarik belakang bastard jadi gini. Kau tengok. He's got cooked.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Simple save, really.
Oh, you not bad, you play centre mid. Bolehlah tekan
square.
Baiklah, Bi. Uish. Bola siapa? Pun tengok ah. Haikal, Haikal, masuk. Kau siap rukuk ya, Sen? Ambil lain.
Ideal. It's been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter attack.
Yeah. A decisive clearance it was. Not a great challenge. Free kick. Well,
perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card.
It's off time. What did somebody be?
Inan.
Ref, kot if dia pergi bapak sial lah. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead.
Trying to pick out a teammate. clearance wasn't decisive. Well, the corner right on the back of the last one. Cross blocked.
Huh? Cool.
It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here.
Cook.
Now sending it in.
Oh.
No nonsense clearance. Chance to attack using wit. This could be the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace.
Can if I use left wing back, he can.
And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. In position here to protect the ball. A chance then for the respective managers to attack.
You saw
the charges. It is half time here.
Fuck him, man.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. An attack full of promise. Can he finish? Oh, did so well to deny him.
O que é tu skill, eh? Babido.
Around with the clearance. Pirlo. Jan. Failed to keep hold of it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Could be. Well, body in the way.
Uli dah tak sengaja nak tackle.
Nothing in the end. Well read to ease the pressure.
Hmm? Huh? Apa yang Romy?
Couldn't hang on to it. So a half an hour remaining. A chance to whip it in. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Delivering it.
Look, you did.
Away again with the score at 3-1.
Kill. What's on the flim? No, like, I didn't know. I didn't know got the hari-hari. Isyalah, boy, isyalah. Better they in.
Someone get on the end of this.
Hmm?
He's gone and found the net!
How did he?
Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Here you can see it again. It's a superb cross just after someone's gone hit it. While the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal. Well, away they go again. The biggest snake still behind, but they're making this a contest. Good tackle. Promising sequence. A deft clearance. Really effective shielding under pressure.
1-800-MASADALCHA.COM.
Can they take advantage of the situation? Has eyes for goal! Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Sharp. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
Oof.
Well, no surprise there. The biggest snakes have controlled the ball over the last 15 minutes, and they've used it pretty well. But they must make one of these chances count if they are to get this late equaliser.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Poor pass. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. No problems for the keeper.
Wait, I know.
A really sumptuous ball. Well, it looked like a decent
avenue.
He couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Vervelia. Well, very effective play in possession. And an astute piece of defending. To switch the play. Under no real pressure, he has thinking time. Here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Can they hit on the break? And a fine tackle.
What?
It is to be a throw-in. Space for snakes in the wide position. Dangerous ball. Oh, off the frame!
Well, he's taken well enough with it. He just couldn't get it the right side of the post.
tepi dia, tepi dia. Wait. Oh. Did he?
Well, it's still a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And the yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
One more game, boys. Hey! Yan ada, Yan. Aneh kat ni tadi. Awak ada apa? Kotak saya ada. B, what's your verdict on the last enemy? Let him cook. No, turun lah, no. Ni ada monyet ni kan, ni striker. Yes. Be, don't waste time. Stop your nonsense. Yes, stop your nonsense, right? Give you last chance. Nas. Aku nak invite it. Soon. Tadi sama weh, petang. Aku dah takut saya terkeluar. Little Saigon. And you want to squeeze packet teo? In kau suka sa. Apa dia gentil-gentil. In, you know when you order teo packet right? Like left one quarter like that. Like very saggy, right? Ronyok macam muka. Tak cakap. Macam muka Yan lah. In, sebelum tu dia pakai nampak penuh tau. Kali buka kiwak macam teho sial. Iya, perangai ipuk-ipuk makcik saya, ipuk-ipuk angin. Suruh In jilatkan, B. Take opening. Apa yang... Ni apa Eclipse? Ulu Miss Didi mula lancau. Akila. Danny O People. Stuart, your expectations? Yep.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing.
Watch.
So often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Waiting for the biggest snakes to give it away like that. Watch him cook. Good pick out of teammates and clears his lines. Bastard, suami kau ketawa kan? Kau suka epic fail lari eh? Hari ni ada jidah keluar. Chicken. Kira dia kompos gila habis eh. Waalaikumsalam. Hey. And there's the feed into the box. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Kiwa. Nasri. Alamak. Tommy TO ada ni. Excellent ball over the top. He's just got to continue his run. Still alive. Dihi? Yes. Ya Allah. Stay.
Well, very effective play in possession. Cool. Oh, no,
dia dah try block saja. Let's celebrate again. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Perfect challenge. Pass lah. The biggest stakes using width to good effect. Okay, see how you recover with the ball. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Yeah. Of the ball to keep possession, not messing around with that clearance. Now he must play with the cross. A decisive clearance it was. Yeah. If cannot cross, they don't play winger.
Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in?
Hey.
A throw in it's going to be.
Fizzles out. Options in the middle.
Tremendous individual skill. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And a corner to the biggest stakes as they try to press home their advantage. Delivering it. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And deliver towards the back post. Well, it still could be dangerous.
Tremendous ball play through.
Go, go, masuk, 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 masuk.
Can they square the game? Brilliant.
This guy no brain, ah.
Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Who can they pick out?
She, 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 she.
Well, that's the end of that for now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Bye ya Denny. You see lah. Shit lah anjing. Cook. Wait, you well, see the striker or not? Ian, why are you so quiet? Ian. Yeah, it's okay to have no brain, but must stop. Wait, the Glazers might stay, eh? No, man. I wish I'm the Glazers. Kalah lawan tim bodoh ni. Habis striker aku tak nak masuk.
Yan.
Dashback.
There to win it back. He succeeds in clearing it. It's a weighted pass. Something positive on the counter attack. Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Take advantage of the opportunity.
What a try.
And players waiting at the far post. But keeper's ball, they'll be disappointed with that delivery.
Well,
nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Oh, nice.
Very quick thinking there.
Pass. Yee!
Well, that's a really good authoritative
Niemeyer. Mampus kau sen.
And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Apa dah bikin sial? Sialah, malu sah aku tengok. Tapi aku pun dah try gitu. Sama. Ball's gone. Oh, managing to beat him. Played into the box. Ambil. Ui. Punya keeper macam Arif. Oh, stop. Ya Allah. Sebab tak pernah aku in sakit sen. Breaking at pace. Dia fikir aku. Baguslah. Aku next jumpa aku tercubit saya dia punya kutik. Wow. Marvelous anticipation.
Sharp. Swift ball into the area. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Hmm? Did he?
Not the best challenge, free kick. Ya Allah. Bodoh, macam mana aku nak pas? Oh my god. Allah. Why must you guys do this? Apa nanti? Diam. Sialah Zab. Bottler.com. Kiwa. Baik. Sekejap aku tanya diorang sambung ke tak.
Apa sambung? Menangkan lah.
Menang dua eh. Striker kita macam otak lah jubur. Macam aku je. Apa yang gila? Counter attacking very much an option. Well dealt with that ball comfortably. Oh,
Ayah.
And very deftly cut out. Wih. Eh, mari. 2 minutes the word. Tension building still level. Struggle to get it away properly. Tak kalah. Dạ, dạ, không kìa. Aku tekan di zoom je.
Yang ni stamina masih hijau ke?
Siapa?
Yang
dia memang gitu lah. Tapi kau cek, dia punya otak ada bar lagi. Sama ya. Yang juice in your ass. Melili je keluar nanti. Menang lah saya, ni Onzi dia kalah je. Nice. First, wuih baiklah. Ya. Dah.
Ya Allah.
Confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And he read it well defensively. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. Time continues. We're into the second period now. Now, options are plenty. Can he finish? And getting across to stop it.
driven in the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. He's going forward well here, and a chance to level it. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Delightful pass. A glorious chance. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Opportunity it is. And not cleared away properly.
It's okay.
Well, that was the big chance they'd been looking for. And that could be the match winning save.
And deliver towards the back post. Plattered away. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Comfortable piece of defense. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalize. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Why he
love? To finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box could have been
better. And the
finish is really well taken. He judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy this has been. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Uh-huh.
Pariah Carey.
Oh, lovely ball.
Et Sial.
Oh, right in the nick of time.
Penalty. Mana tayar? Lupa tayar dah pancit. Safe.
And his own fuck. Unique run up there, but a good goal. And the keeper was a big moment. And the penalty
can keep down
the middle. Mental preparation is such a big part.
Marco Lopez.
He's gambled on time.
Safe.
And there it is. Perfectly executed.
That was a keeper.
And so the tension levels have been ratcheted up to full blast. I think we might just have witnessed the unstoppable penalty. It comes down to this, a goal and they win the game.
Style lah, eh?
And the penalty
to win it. Kira dah tahu.